All right, so on this one, we're just going to apply the rule. We have the common base C. Here it shows that we have six groups of five and seven groups of that. So we've got five times six times seven, which would end up being C to the power of 210. See, that one would really suck to expand.